Grade 9, English Chapter 1, The Fun They Had. The story is said to happen in the future, in which the time in which there won't be any schools. Students would learn everything in their houses using electronic medium. And of course, there is no existence of books. Just imagine those conditions and learn this. Margie was a small girl. She even wrote about the book in her diary, and the page headed 17 May 2157. She wrote, "Today Tommy found a real book." The real book. It was a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him about a time all stories were printed on paper. The people at that time, they turned the pages. These were wrinkled and yellow. The books looked wrinkled and yellow. The words stood still. They did not move on the screen as they do now in the digital screen. Tommy saw it and called the book a waste. When they read the book, they threw it away. The television screen must have been very big to have many books. It was still good for many more books. It was same for Margie, though she had not seen many telebooks. Margie's hatred for school. Margie was 11 and Tommy was 13. She asked him where he had found that book. He replied that he found that in his house. She asked what it was all about. He replied that it was about school. Margie exclaimed, "School? What was there to write about school?" As she hated it. She always hated school. But now she hated it more. It was because her mechanical teacher had been giving her test after test after test in geography. She had been doing worse and worse and worse. At last, her mother sent for the county inspector. The inspector was a round little man. He had a red face and a box of tools, dials and wires. He smiled at Margie and gave her an apple. He took the television teacher away. Margie hoped he wouldn't know how to set it right. But after 1 hour, it was brought again before her with his big screen. She hated its slot in which she had to put her homework. She had to write them in a punch code. She had been learning since she was 6 years old. The inspector smiled and patted Margie's head. He told Margie's mother that it was not Margie's fault. The geographic sector was geared a little too quick. He had slowed that to an average 10-year-old level. Margie's progress had been quite satisfactory. Then he went away. Margie's wish about her television teacher. Margie hoped that they would take her mechanical teacher away. They had done so to Tommy's for nearly a month. The history sector of Tommy had blanked out. Margie said to Tommy why anyone would write about school. Tommy told her that it was not their kind of school. That was a kind of old schools which they had there hundreds and hundreds of years ago. Margie was hurt. She told that she did not know about those schools. She read the book over Tommy's shoulder. She then said that they had had a teacher anyway. Tommy replied that it wasn't a regular teacher. It was a man. The teacher told the boys and girls things and gave homework. He also asked them questions. Margie told Tommy that man couldn't be smart enough. But Tommy said, no, he was so. Margie was not prepared to dispute that. She said that she wouldn't want a strange man to live in her house and a teacher. Tommy told Margie that the teachers did not live in the house as the mechanical teachers lived. They had a special building. All the kids went there and they learned the same thing. Also, they were of the same age group. But Margie said that as per her mother, a teacher had to be adjusted to fit in the mind of each boy and girl it taught. So each kid had to be taught differently. Margie's mother, Mrs. Jones, called that it was time for her school. Margie asked Tommy if she could read the books some more with him after school. Tommy walked away. He had put the dusty old book under his arm. Margie thinks of old schools. Margie put her work in the slot with a shy ho. She was thinking about the old schools. They had them with the grandfather's grandfather when he was a kid. All the kids from the neighborhood came laughing and shouting in the schoolyard. They sat together and at the end of the day, they learned the same thing so that they could help one another in their homework. And the teachers were human beings, not machines. The mechanical teacher was flashing on the screen the fractions of a question. Margie was thinking about how the kids must have loved the school in the old days. She was thinking about the fun they had and the fun she is missing now. This is a summary of this lesson. I hope you all understood this.